Salam Watwa family, it's your boy Mr. Watwa, and today we got this video. It's called Unexpected Young Couple Recites the Quran. All right, let's get into it. I hope you guys are ready. Watwa!
Rahman, علم القرآن, خلق الإنسان, علمه البيان, الشمس والقمر بحسبان, والنجم والشجر يسجدان, والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان, ألا تطغوا في الميزان, وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان. ما شاء الله ما شاء الله, جيد جيد. لا تصبر أخويا وندم زي اللي في مقف. Volgende vraag. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhaakum al-takathur. قل يا أيها الكافرون.
لا عبد ما تعبدون ولا أنتم عابدون ما عبد ولا أنا عابد ما عبدتم لكم دينكم وليدين ولا أنتم عابدون ما عبد لكم دينكم وليدين.
ما شاء الله
ما شاء الله. Yo, Watwa family, that was lit. Yo, get in the comment section, let me know what you think about this video. Watwa family, this is what I have to say. Everyone has their way of reciting the Quran, right? Everyone. Now, the pronunciation, it's sometimes it's difficult, even for me, you know what I'm saying? I'm still learning, you know, I'm a very new convert to Islam. So what I want to say is to all my, you know, converts out there, because I know I have a lot of convert subscribers on this channel. Listen, take your time, because even me, Mr. Watwa, I don't know how to recite everything in the Quran. I'm still learning. It's difficult, you know, coming from the way that I talk now and being able to, you know, pronunciate those Arabic words. It's going to be difficult, but what I want to say is take your time, and Allah guides, and Allah wills, and Allah knows. We'll make it easy on you, inshallah. Ameen, man. It's your boy, Mr. Watwa. Listen, guys, we're coming on to the new year. So make sure right now you try your best to get all your good deeds out. Try to make sure this year goes out with a phenomenal. Just make this year, the ending of this year, phenomenal. Right now we're in November. We got one more month, December. So guys, make sure, take your time now. If there's any deeds that you need to do, do it. If there's any times that you have to fast. And also remember, tell your loved ones that you love them. We are not promised tomorrow, so make today the best. Inshallah. Me, man. It's your boy, Mr. Watwa. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Inshallah. So please take care. Stay safe. Watwa!